We're broadcasting live from the Dirty South Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, where the living's easy and the sushi is called bait.
I thought you said her name was Susie. That's what you meant. She did look a little older. Dana, at least.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league.
The Baltimore Razors battle the San Francisco 40 Nightmares.
Tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he breaks away. Second down, and a tired of the quarterback tight spirals. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
Hey, the ball team snags.
Cheering on the refs. At least someone's moving the ball. Third down and three.
Novocaine. If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to made it to dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned NFL rule.
First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down, and the defense goes for the jugular.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Wow, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the edge of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing scoring machine.
Yes, what a story. What a wonderful story.
Comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Full man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls you. I was with you last night, Rex.
No, you didn't. No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
They start the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Rim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust! In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want. Nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
Wow, I want to take a big boost injection.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good.
I'm a skinny old killer. I am a yellow fella.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. G-5-0-5. The quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player. He could go all the way. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. It's the start of the third quarter here in an exciting Mayhem Bowl after an eventful first half.
Yeah, plus there was a 500-person brawl in the parking lot. Turned out to be a live reenactment of the movie The Warriors.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Moving, he picks up five on that play. Second down and five. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Briggs. This, oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose.
Touchdown!
Hey, man, see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be called
shit. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with
thrust balls from here on out. Second down, and we've got a pick. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. He's on the chances.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
Second down and six. Four more downs to punish the defense, and you better believe they will. And it's first and ten. But he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grims? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks.
Second down and ten. Teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. Third down, and, well, good luck. And he made a mistake there, throwing into tight coverage. The result is an interception. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First and ten. Defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I loved it.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Psycho killer, Casca say, what the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? And it's first and ten. Sounds, they'll have to regroup during this timeout. And that'll be second and eight to go.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents.
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. For the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. They're going for two here. And that's a good by the number throw.
And those numbers add up to two.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And he's off to the races.
I would have thought you had that muscles to move like that.
Or a brain or a nervous system, but I see your point, Bricks. For that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down and more than the QB would like. Quarterback, they have one left. up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. They could not connect on that play. The offense is looking for a miracle comeback, but for that to happen, they'll need to pick up this first down.
Brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.